Nha. Did you know that around 50% of New Year resolutions of people are around health? Usually it's getting into shape, losing weight, becoming healthier. So the question is, why so many don't succeed in their New Year resolutions? Why is it that so many people try every year but get back to the same spot the next year and just more frustrated and believe less that they can do it? Why is it? So in this video, I want to show you exactly how you can lose weight and hit your goals in 2022. How you can fit back into your favorite clothes, have more energy, and catch up with your kids finally in this year. So in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can hit those goals. So let's get into this video. I'll show you exactly how to do that. So first of all, I haven't said it yet, but Merry Christmas. This is the week of Christmas, so wish you happy holidays. Now let's get into the practical steps that you can implement already from next week, 1st of January, or even if you want this week, because it always helps. The things that will change and make your weight loss effective in 2022. Now, I don't want to give you general advice, this bullshit advice that it's like eat less, maybe avoid carbs, drink more water, exercise more. Won't work, never works. So let's get into the things that can actually help you for the long term. So why is it that so many people fail in their New Year resolution? Why is it? When we understand this, we can tackle and have an easier way to succeed. So the first thing is people have lots of motivation, which is good after all the holidays where people usually gain weight. But the cons of it is that now you go and choose a wrong diet because you have a lot of motivation, you want to lose weight fast, you choose a strict diet, too strict diet that is not sustainable, and then you fall off the wagon, too hard exercise regime, and also here you fell off the wagon. This is a wrong approach. I know you have a lot of motivation, but don't go to those things. This is the first part of it. The second thing, which a lot of people happens for them, they have a low belief in themselves. Because every year you go into this New Year resolution, okay, this time I'm going to lose weight, you don't succeed, and every year your belief in yourself diminishes. And what happens with this thing is that when losing weight is kind of difficult, it's not so easy like everyone wants to sell you, okay? It can be easier with a couple of methods that I'll show you, but it can be difficult. And when you have a low belief in yourself, you won't overcome those difficult times. So those are two things that we need to prepare, okay? That people fail because they don't take it into consideration. Now, something that is really, really important, we'll talk more about it, that I learned from Kobe Bryant, who was my mentor as a kid, and I learned from him something huge, is to look at the things that can be difficult when trying to achieve a goal, okay? To look at the things that can go wrong. So the first thing that can go wrong this year, specifically this year, is COVID, because I know probably from Europe or the United States, there's lockdowns now, which means you're more lonely, people are more closed in their homes. Also, it's winter time, which means we're more home. Why I'm telling you about that? Because people won't tell you about it, but when we're lonely, research shows it, and I'll link below the research, a research that has been published in Nature, a great paper, the most reliable paper about all the subjects. It showed in the paper, that in this study, that loneliness, when we have a craving to meet other people, it can come and we can feel it as craving for food. So when you're more lonely, you can feel craving for food and you will eat more. This will ruin all your progress with weight loss, because now in this time of New Year's you'll be more at home, more probably lonely, okay, more at home without other people. You will feel the craving to go to see people, but actually and you'll feel it as a craving for food. So pay attention to it, okay? We'll talk more about it. But pay attention, this is huge and really, really important. This is why you want to have support more, and it's really, really important. Okay, so now let's get into the actual steps that you can do to make 2022 much better. Now, taking what we learned so far, why people fail, I want to boost it and show you the things that can get you lose weight really effectively. Like my client who came to me last year with his new resolution. He came to me and said, "Hey Noam, I want to lose 25 kilos." And in the end, after 4 months, he lost even more weight than he wanted to. So that was really amazing. So the first thing that you want when getting and starting your new resolution is having a specific plan and goals. Don't say, really, don't say, "I just want to lose weight." You won't succeed this way, okay? If you just say, "I want you to have a specific plan, how much you want to lose, what is your nutrition plan, your exercise plan," have it all structured out. This is how you're guaranteed to succeed much more than just saying, "I want to lose weight." This is crucial, okay? Have a specific plan. That's what we do with our clients. Works amazing. It's easy on their mind. They know what exactly they need to do for long term. Easy. This is the first thing. The second thing that differs a lot of people than others and makes this journey of weight loss much more enjoyable than just doing it by themselves is having a support group, a community around them. Because when you do it alone, as we talked before, when you do it alone, you have strong cravings for food. When you have a support, all the frustration that can come along the weight loss journey and you can share it with other people diminishes. It's much easier and enjoyable when you have a support group. And I'm happy to support a lot of people in their weight loss journey. I see the effect it has. It's huge. It's night and day. People who do it by themselves or with other people. So those are two critical. Have a specific plan, have a support group. And the third one that will ensure you to not be in the 95% of people who get into this vicious cycle of your dieting. Like, research shows that 95% of people who lose weight gain it all back. Why is it? Again, because they do really strict things, okay? You want to think, now when you're doing your plan, we talked about the plan, I want you to create a plan that is sustainable, that you can see that you're doing it for years, not for just 1 year until the next new resolutions. I want this year to be the last time you're going to have a new resolution. Okay, make it sustainable. Ask yourself, is it something that I can do for the rest of my life, or is it something that I can do for 2 weeks? Ask yourself, can I eat just 1,200 calories for 2 months, or can I do it for 2 years? This is crucial. This is what will make the difference between being in this 5% of people who lose weight for life. And in the end, the most important point, okay, that nobody talks about is self-efficacy. This is the fourth point, okay? Have the belief, the strong belief that you can do it, okay? And how can you create the self-efficacy that you can do it this year, okay? Have other people, because you can see other people have made it. You're not the only one. There's people there out there that lost weight. So this also can build up your self-efficacy. Also, seeing other achievements that you've made in your life. Losing weight is not the hardest thing that you've done in your life. Maybe you have done a degree, see how hard it was. You can do it. You can do it. It's possible to lose weight. It's totally possible to lose weight for you. If you do it in the right way, look and create the plan. It's possible. I want you to, you deserve it, okay? As my client, and even he kept like the weight for months and months, okay? For years. So it's possible. And I want you to imagine what you can be in a couple of months from now if you decide and not procrastinate on it. If you decide right now where you can be, lose those 20 kilos, feel amazing in your body, have more energy, keep up with your kids, fit back into your favorite clothes. If you take the decision now and make a great plan for yourself, a plan that will lead you to a better life, take this decision. It's possible. I want to ensure it's amazing and you'll enjoy it. You'll see the benefits. So by the way, me and my co-coach offer a strategy call where we will see exactly how you can lose weight in 2022, reach your ideal weight, feel more energy, feel how it is to lose weight for life and for good. So what you need to do is click in the description, the link below, sorry. You'll get into a website, you'll see more about Alma Food, and there you can schedule a free consultation call with one of us where we'll show you exactly how to do that. So see you there and bye bye.